Good afternoon, Freedom, and welcome to the grand finale session of My It Works Reality! We want to start off by recognizing all the amazing talent we are lucky to have enough in our family of distributors. Please direct your attention to the screen for a special presentation.
So there's this crazy rap thing that I'm trying to explain. It tones, tightens, firms, and it's kinda insane. They're selling out for cheap, 25 bucks is a steal. And the afterward sensation just asks this girl how it feels.
Oh my gosh, it feels so great.
I guess that it's your turn to participate. It's easy, it's fun, and it's affordable too. Come on all your people, it's time to try something new. Just think of a whole new actuality where there aren't so many darn difficulties. The brand new It Works reality where there's no more credit liability. It's time to gather up all your DTs and a couple loyal customers. It's easy. Executive, Ruby, Emerald, Diamond. Once you start to work the business, you'll be climbing.
It works, and it'll work for you too. It's time to change a life or two. Just think of a brand new today. Come join and live the It Works way.
So you wanna change lives and be debt free? Then grab a pack of Blitz cards and follow me. I've got a team of rappers, come on and join the fight. Let's go and change the world one rap at a time. So you wanna be smaller and you wanna be skinny? Then try on a rap and pretty soon you're mini. If you wanna fit back into that dress or show off your abs to your new girlfriend.
It works and it'll work for you too. It's time to change a life or two. Just think of a brand new today. Come join and live the It Works way.
This is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. This is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. This is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. This is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does. And this is what it is, and this is what it does.
We got thermal fit and fat fighter, moves to and regular, defining gel and green. It's vital and relief. We got racks and racks for days on day. We're making real money, no need to pretend. We got thermal fit and fat fighter, moves to and regular, defining gel and green. It's vital and relief. We got racks and racks for days on day. We're making real money, no need to pretend.
It's time to change a life or two. Just think of a brand new today. Come join and live the It Works way.
All right, It Works. Get on your feet. Make some noise. And help me welcome to the stage the three best in the biz, Mark, Pam, and Mike.
Hey, hey, hey! Woo! I love that video. That was good. Woo! All right, you have a good lunch?
It great. Works. I love that video.
Pam, you're looking good in that It Works outfit.
Thank you. How about the new bag? Who loves the new bag?
Yeah, my favorite one, I got to admit, I think everybody knows my favorite one is this shirt because we
lit,
we rap,
we repeat.
And Mark, you looked really good that first night in that biker jacket, man.
Well, thanks,
Mike. Oh, yeah, really good. And exciting is, I know a lot of people have asked how late's the store open. The store's going to stay open till 6 or later to make sure they accommodate everybody. I know there's been long lines out there, so thank you for the store staff for doing that. And wow, what an exciting day. It has been a very exciting day. I know, Mark, you just ended kind of a debt-free panel with a big award.
Well, debt-free has become a big part of us, getting out of debt. And it became a mantra last year. Changed a lot of families, got people excited. And, you know, we got one-of-a-kind product, and now we've got one-of-a-kind system to help really change lives, getting them out of debt.
Yeah, there's no doubt. And I was sitting there thinking this morning about everybody out here and what's the ultimate goal for all distributors and networks. And I was just thinking, I mean, it's the good life, right? We all want the good life. And it's true, we want the good life. Whatever that means to you, because now, I mean, Pam, when I say the good life, what comes to your mind?
Oh, I love hanging out on the beach at Lido Key. I love it. And I've got one more. Partying with all of you last night was the good life.
Yeah. Mark, what about you? When I say, Mark, you're living the good life, what does that mean to you?
I think it's stress-free, hanging out with the family, going out to the ranch, partying with our It Works people. That's a good life.
When I say the good life, what? Just pause for a second. Don't yell it out, because I know some blue is going to do that. But just think about that. What does it mean if I say you want the good life? What does that mean to you? Think about that for a second. It's pretty awesome what that can mean, because it means something different for all of us. But we know, and it works, when we said good last year, it was getting out of debt. And we heard so many fantastic stories. And we had a little contest October, November, and December for the first ever custom It Works magazine, completely dedicated to us, our name, our brand, everything. And we had a promotion for the top 50 income earners, not for the year, but just for October, November, December. And they were able to get in our first ever custom magazine. And we just couldn't think of a better name to call it than
The Good Life. First magazine on newsstands, custom made for us, The Good Life.
Starring you.
It is starring you. I feel like wow. The Emmys or whatever.
Who wants to find out?
I want to find out who's in here.
Yeah,
and
who,
I got
who
the,
wants
the
to
secret.
Find out who's in The Good Life?
I was getting Facebook messages all night. Hey, you guys have not announced the magazine yet. And I said, we got a whole other day of conference. Keenelands, calm down. But what I get excited about, let me just go over this with you real quick. We did a first ever custom newsstand magazine for the top 50 income earners from October 1st to December 31st, 2013. So this is obviously we did the top 100 for the whole year. This was just for the magazine. And number 31 through 50 are going to get their picture somewhere in the magazine. Number 20 through 30, a half page with a photo and maybe a quote, them saying something. Number 6 through 19, a full page photo and a short article on that. And then number 1 through 5 during that time received 2 pages with photos and an article. So you guys want to know who's going to be in the first ever custom magazine? Well, what we're going to do, when I start reading the names, we're going to play some low music so they can still hear the names. And when we call your name, we want you guys to make your way around over on this side and walk across the stage. So we want to give it up. I'm going to say the names pretty quick so we can start the parade, so to speak. But all right, number 50, Tiffany Chapman. Come on up, her and Cody. Number 49, Amy Turk. Number 48, Sarah Savage. And Josh, come up. Josh Rankin. 47, Tina Hatcliffe and Bubba.
All right, they're in the book.
Come over here, make your way over here. 46, Susan Wade. 45, Krista Pettengill. 44, Mackenzie Schultz. 43, Kelly and Chris Kaufman. 42, Malika Amo. 41, Brenda Pais. 40, Arena and James Tyler. 39, Rebecca Renfro. 38, Stephanie McIntosh Garcia. Woo! 37, Jerry and Chad Caneller. 36, Liz and Gabe Barton. 35, Tracy and Ryan Dixon. 34, Shannon
Folsom
and Gerald. 33, William Kyler Pentecost.
Oh, congratulations, so cool.
32, Megan Baker.
Man.
31, Kimberly Haber.
Yay. Congratulations, you earned it. Isn't that cool? Look at that. You did it. Good job. Woo! All right.
All right, I got to grab Tina.
It would be a good magazine without you.
Tina and Bubba, aha moment. How does it feel to be in the first ever custom magazine?
You guys in there.
Oh, my gosh. Isn't that
cool? Look at this crowd.
Awesome. We did a marathon the last 5 days of December, and we made almost 600 calls.
Congratulations. So cool.
Because we wanted to be up here so bad, but we had no idea. Thank you.
Oh, he's nice. There
you go. Awesome. Bubba, give us a big shout-out.
Congratulations.
You guys rock.
You guys earned it.
Working, you build a business for
$100.
And make $1 million a year. You guys have made the right decision because it works. It absolutely works.
Congratulations.
It works. Thanks, guys. Keep on going. Rock and roll.
Congratulations.
We're getting ready to get to.
Cool. Look at that crowd.
We're getting ready to get to number 30, which will receive half page. Half page with a photo and quote. Before I do that, I'm going to come down here to Megan Baker. Megan Baker, aha moment. How's it feel to be in the first ever It Works custom magazine, The Good Life?
I'm so excited. My aha moment is that if everybody in this room goes and just does this and stops the success, this whole world is going to change this year, 2014.
I love it. Give it up for Megan.
Man,
this is unusual now for you guys.
All right, we're down. This next group gets a half page with a photo and a quote. This couple's getting ready to go crazy when I say their name because I know them. Stacy and Brent Hohweger!
You earned it.
Number 29, Tiffany and Nolan Pasek. Number 28, Shelly and Jeff Hyde. Number 27, Clarissa and Adrian Martinez.
It is.
Number 26, Shelby and Tyson Bowman.
Oh, now you're in it,
Number 25, Danielle and Drew Mayhar. 24, Diana Kleiss. 23, Barbara Bozer. 22, Lisa Fuller and Barry Hurt. 21, Tina Beer. 20, Nikki and Chris Moore. All right, quick aha moment. You wanted to say hi to 10,000 people. Just a quick aha moment. How's it feel to be in The Good Life?
Amazing. It has been my dream for 10 years to be on stage in front of 10,000 people. And I'm telling you, if I can do it, you can do it.
Woo! Give it up. What do you think, Brent?
I say we're going to dream bigger, and I want to get my team on this stage next year.
I love it. Thank you, guys. Thank you. All right. Woo! I love it. All right, I got to stop. Right. Barry and Lisa, how's it feel? Aha moment, first ever Good Life. Can't
you
hold it.
Amazing, but thank you, team. If it was not for you guys, we would not be here. I love you guys.
All right. Give it up, your Fullers. Diana, how's it feel?
Yeah. All right.
All right, give it up for Diana. Barbara, how's it feel? Aha moment.
I can do this. Anybody in this room can do this. Why not you? Get it. Get to work when you leave here. This is your year.
I love it. Barbara Bozer. Mayhar's first ever Good Life. New parents again. How's it feel to be in the first ever custom magazine?
This is amazing. We were back there last year, you guys, and... I was scared of work. I was scared of failing. So you get to work. We paid off $130,000 of debt. We are debt free. You guys just trust this company and run with it.
Love it, Drew.
Congratulations.
I just say you want maximum results. You got to take massive action and have massive belief. You're all going to leave here with some major belief in yourselves, in the company, and the products. Use that to get you through the next quarter, the next 6 months, and let's get it. Let's go.
I like it. Danielle Drew Mayhor, Tina Beer, Ishmael, how's it feel to be in the first ever Good Life?
We're so humbled and so honored. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Ishmael, how's it feel, buddy?
It feels great. Thank you so much, everybody.
Tina Beer and Ishmael, how you guys doing? Rock and roll! Love you guys. How's it feel being the first ever The Good Life?
Oh, I'm at a loss of words for once in my life. This is amazing.
All right, Chris.
Get competitive.
That's an aha moment. I like it. Nikki and Chris Moore. All right, here we go. One full page in the new magazine. Number 19, Samantha and Anthony Keeneland. Number 18, Chantel and Herman Lyons. Number 17, Kate Souter and Jeremy Foster. Number 16, Jody Hussey. Number 15, Carla Burns. Number 14, Kirsten and Brett Johnson. Number 13, Wendy Gano. Number 12, Rhonda and Ray Hartman. Number 11, Rita Sherrod. Number 10, Christy, Day, Jesus, and Mark. Number 9, Adrian McGrady. Number 8, Ashley and Daniel Sinclair. Number 7, Ronessa Brown and Dario. Number 6, Lori and Quentin Conway.
What number were you?
Hold on 1 second. Jody, how's it feel to be the first ever Good Life?
It feels great.
Isn't that cool?
Pretty excited.
I like that. Jody Hussey. All right. Herman, how's it feel to be in the Good Life?
It feels great. Get over yourselves. Just do it. You can live a life you never dreamed of.
I like it. How's it feel?
Don't make me cry. It's amazing. Anyone can do this. You just got to believe in yourself. Go after it.
I like it. Wendy, how's it feel?
It feels amazing. And every one of y'all can do this. Just get plugged in, follow the steps, and do it.
Look out there.
I love it. Do it. Do it. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, guys, continue down the Good Life. The Good Life. I like it. How's it feel, Adrian McGrady, to be in the Good Life? She was a ruby last year at conference on the verge of quitting.
Way to go.
Aren't you glad you didn't?
Looks like they're enjoying
Give it up for Adrian McGrady.
Isn't that awesome? Congratulations. It's going to be a big year for us.
How's it feel, Lori Conway? First ever Good Life.
You guys are
it feels pretty darn amazing, guys. Mike always says this, but I'm going to say it again. Ignorance on fire is better than knowledge on ice. Get out there and wrap everybody that you can and share the amazing product that you have your hands on. It will change your life, and you'll change somebody else's in the process.
I love it. Lori Conway, the Good Life. All right.
Yeah, ready?
Top five for last October, November, and December. Two full pages. They get a photo and an article. Number five, Melanie and Blair McFarland. Number four, Joel and Stephanie Dunn. Number three, Brandon and Denise Walsh. Number two, Maedra Jones. Number one, Cammy and Nathan Dempsey. All right, guys, let's crank the music up a little louder. Crank it up a little louder. Let's give it up for the first ever winners of The Good Life.
Before we end today, just being able to see all these people, you were here. Enjoy this, guys.
There's number three, Denise and Brandon Walsh. All right. The Good Life. The Good Life. All right, Brandon.
We got to get a picture.
Oh, no.
Number four.
Is that great last night when you told me that? Thank
goodness. I'm being
nice to him. I'm more nice to you now.
You guys just keep on parading. Keep on parading down. Number five, Melody and Blair McFarland.
Woo!
Number two, Major Joe.
It'll be a big year for all of us. You're a big part of us.
Thank you, guys.
Proud of you.
Come on, Cammy and Nathan. Hug them later.
Was he with the kids? I'm sorry to hear that. Woo!
There they are. Number one, Cammy Dempsey, Nathan Dempsey, the Good Life. How's it feel to be in the first ever Good Life? Quick aha moment.
I just think I need someone to pitch me. This is great.
I just want to encourage everybody to be bold. I think Kyler and Cindy let it off by being bold in Christ on Thursday night. You got to be bold with your customers. You got to be bold with new distributors. You got to be bold within your team. So I want to encourage you to go out there and be bold this year.
I love it. Be bold. Rock and roll. There is the winners. They've earned it. That's what we do when it works. We have a meritocracy. We're rocking and rolling. They earned it. The first ever Good Life Custom Magazine. I'll pause while I take pictures.
Man, good-looking group, good-looking magazine now.
All right, guys, kill the music.
Go ahead, Mark.
Wow.
All right, so that was a great-looking group. It's going to be a good-looking magazine.
It's going to be a beautiful magazine. Again, congratulations to all of you. What an honor. I know how hard you work. You deserve it. I can't wait to see the articles and the pictures.
Well, we know the Good Life is definitely something that's individual for everybody. And Mark, you know, we talked about the top 100 when we first kicked off Freedom 2014. This was a specific, you know, earned, merit-driven top 50, October, November, December. And we're going to focus a lot on that in 2014.
Yes, we are. And we going into calendar right now?
Right before the calendar about the different events we're going to do.
Well, we're going to unveil.
And you're going to do something special. You remember you're doing something special. We're going to tell them right now. I know you don't want to, but I'm kind of forcing you to tell them.
It's changing. What? Leadership council's changing.
Okay. But I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. All right.
Do it anyway.
All right. I'm getting a little excited. I know
I'm
what's
giddy.
Coming.
Is anybody
Let's
in
just
the
go
room
to
giddy?
The promotion.
Who's
Can
giddy?
We?
Let's just go right to the end and just do it now.
Let's do it.
They're not ready.
They're not ready.
They're not ready
they're
yet.
They're not ready. We got more to talk about.
All right. I told some of leadership I met earlier this week this. You know, one of, we've been challenging you, make your resolutions, do your dream boards, and we're going to be talking about making that a reality. And one of mine is really connecting. And it gets harder as, you know, 10,000 people being able to meet you, get pictures, connect, hear your dreams. And one of the things we're going to do different this year is usually I announce the Leadership Council for 2014. And we're going to do a little different this year in hopes that it really helps us connect and we keep the company open to what we've been talking about, Merrittville, where we, you know, the people out there are doing it, making it happen, building in the trenches, that we're hearing from you. And we just keep it real. So we're going to take each quarter, you're going to be hearing some of our events. And like we met last year at our events each quarter, we're going to take the top 20 of each quarter and we'll be meeting and doing some stuff together to connect. I felt like last year at the end of the year, there's a lot of people that really had worked hard, built, and hardly spent any time with them. So we'll build it around the events this year. We'll do something, we'll have some fun, but we're going to take the top 20 each quarter. So as you earn it, you get that spot, and we're going to do that instead of a leadership council for this year. I think it'll be a lot of fun. And then, you know, as a coach, when I had a good year, I knew it was going to be a special group. I knew we might could win maybe a championship or go all the way, and it was important to have the game plan laid out in front of you. And this group here has the ability and has the timing right now to really do something special as a company and for each one of you yourselves. So the game plan now becomes even more important. So we're going to turn this over to Mike and Pam right now to give you the calendar for 2014 and how each of you can start working right now. You know, I've kept hearing today, write it down, write down your goals, write down your plan. Well, we're going to give you the events, and we're going to give you the order now that you can take control, and we'll be taking a lot more action. So Mike, Pam, I've been excited about this part and hearing how we're building 2014 to that big brand.
All right, let's do it. Some fun.